Hi, I'm Emma from Universal, and I'm here to talk to you about all things surety. What is a claim? Great question. A claim is a dispute against a principal. A claimant alleges an obligation was not fulfilled that was covered under a bond. As I've mentioned in previous videos, a surety bond guarantees a business or an individual will live up to a specific obligation. When this is not the case, a claim can occur. Claims can occur under a variety of circumstances, such as a project not being completed on time, a project not being completed within budget, or transported goods that are not delivered on time or as promised. What happens if you, the principal, gets a claim? Well, there's a process. First, a notification will be sent to you, the surety, and the broker. Then it is the surety's responsibility to either prove the claim is valid or invalid. They will work with you and your broker to obtain any necessary documentation during the investigation. If a claim is not valid, the surety company will send a declination letter denying the claim to the claimant. If the surety determines the claim does have merit, it's the surety's responsibility to pay for the claim. However, they will seek full reimbursement from you, the principal. Remember, the surety is your partner. They are there to make sure you succeed and will work alongside you during the claims process. So there you go, simple. Surety service made simple, here at Universal.